We're at the old Kmart building in Burnham, up here in Lewistown for Grady Mechanical. Working from a clean out outside the bathrooms. We got locates. This is outside in the concrete in front of the building. We're in PVC pipe. Looks to be 6-inch. Here we're coming back into the 4-inch cast. And right in, there's a drop there, that's in the wall. We pull up through that right here. It's roughly 4 foot 2 inches deep at the front of the building. It's all marked in white paint.
Get an iron clock?
No. Okay, get another bucket and let me just make sure. Right here we pushed by last time. As you can tell, we were out further than this. We marked it. It's right in front of the hood, 3'11", right in front of the doorway and the hood going into the kitchen area. Dumped a bucket of water down the floor drain in front of the water heater. See if the water came through. We're going to stop the recording at the moment.